Daniel Maynard at 11406 Clifton, apartment 710 on the 92 door. 1217 of 11, he's valid nuance.
Alright, still northbound, we're coming up to Clifton now. There's still no traffic.
What was the initial reason for the stop?
He's driving with a blown out right front tire. It's probably a DUI at this point, or something.
Alright, what's your speed now?
We are, we're now east.
Alright, just give him on the speeds. I'm assuming he's driving home.
Yeah, how old was the driver, owner, radio?
46-58155, Brown and Brown.
Alright, that's not going to match the driver. Contact the house, see who's driving it. It's about a 20-year-old white male. We're now eastbound on Clifton. We're at about 40 miles an hour. There's still no traffic. We're coming up to Cook.
Even. They're going to the ACC. West Virginia is going to the Big 12 to replace Missouri. I mean, you look at a map. I mean, the NCAA is so concerned.
Hey, man, watch out. He already tried to run somebody else off the road.
Because West Virginia would play in the Big 12.
We're still eastbound on Clifton. We're coming up to Ramona. We're still at about 40 miles an hour. There's still no traffic.
What's the name of the party the car listed?
Daniel Maynard.